What would you do to get the Pixel phone UI on your Android device? Install the Pixel launcher maybe? But when you go to the Play Store, you'll notice that the content is unavailable for India. So what do you do now? Don't worry, we've got you covered. Here's a quick guide on how to get the Pixel UI look on your Android device. First, install a third-party launcher on your smartphone. In our case, we've used the Nova Launcher Prime. This launcher is one of the oldest and the best customizable skins for your Android smartphone. You can download the free version, but in order to get complete control, we recommend you purchase a Prime version. The Nova Launcher Prime is available in the Play Store for about 150 rupees. After installing the app, open the Nova settings. Go to the desktop and set the desktop grid to 5x4. You will also need to change the size of the icons. Go to icon size and set it to 125% and make sure you select the font as condensed. Go back now and turn on the persistent search bar option, select the search bar style. Scroll down and select the G logo below. This is the exact same Google search bar used with the Pixel phones. Now it's time to go back to the main menu. Next, from the main Nova settings page, go to app and widget drawers. Over there, select the draw app grid and set it to 5x5. Once again, select the icon size, but this time set it to 115%. Fonts will be set to condensed too. Go back and now turn off the card background, and below, turn on swipe to open. Now a little below, select the accent color as we have. After setting all this, go back to the main Nova settings page. Now it's time to set the dock. Select dock and first go to the dock background and set the shape to rectangle. In content, select color and set it in the same color as we have. Set the transparency to 75% here. The dock pages will be set to 1, dock icons will be set to 5, and again for this, set the icon size to 120%. That's it for here. Next up, select folders from the main settings page. Set the folder preview to grid and the background to end preview. Transition animation will be set to circle and the icon size for the folder apps will be set to 110%. We are now just left with the look and feel of the skin, which you will find in the main settings page. Select icon theme and after that you're good to go. You can get a third-party icon pack from the Play Store. In our case, we are using the Pixel icon pack linked in the description below. And finally, quit Nova settings. So say goodbye to your old Android overlay and welcome to the new Pixel UI look on your smartphone. Hit the thumbs up button below and subscribe and follow us on Twitter, Facebook and Instagram.